Feeling better?
I've discovered a dangerous rogue faction within Sith Intelligence, led by a former Imperial Cypher and a powerful Sith Lord. Major Corvin and Lord Admiral are launching devastating attacks on Alliance settlements. By striking us, they're attempting to reclaim the glory days of the Sith Empire. We've tracked their operations to Vanguard Station. Board the facility and end this threat. Aren't you a clever one?
I knew you would come. Your kind are smug and predictable.
Doesn't mean we can't be hospitable. Tell us, Commander. How would you like to die? You have friends on those bases we destroyed. Loved ones. Loss is a terrible thing.
They were weak. Vermin must be stamped out.
Commander, you have so much power, and not a clue what to do with it.
Scum has no imagination.
Thank you.
Alliance is made of filth. It will fall, and so will you.
I'm afraid Lord Anarel's right. It's almost time for you to say goodbye. Don't worry. We'll make your end nice and quick.
For my empire! Never! Not to you.
So long, Commander. Yet. You're done here. Wasn't the plan.
Excellent job, Commander. Our allies can breathe safely, knowing they're no longer the target of lunatics. With Lord Anarel and Major Corvin out of the picture, we can once again rally others to our cause. You proved today that we protect our own. The galaxy won't soon forget this.